people, the Timberwolves. Now let me update you where we been at, okay? We have lost three, count 'em, three out of our last four games, bruh. Can't nobody shoot. I've been putting it all on the line. People trying to win games for this trash team, y'all. We trash. It took 50 points to beat LeBron one time. You see, it ain't going well, bro. I got one of the best defenders in the NBA on me right now, but you know, he about to catch some work, you feel me? That's just how I go. Let me get that up. Double screen. Black Assist look like a panda? Black Assist look like a panda? Moving without the ball. God damn. I got D-Rose. Ah! He dunked on me. I don't got him, coach. No way. I'm with it. Let's go, Wolves. All the way. Let's go, Wolves. Coast to coast with it. I'm tired of losing. We can't get it right. We can't get right, baby. Come on, Carl Anthony.
No.
You see what I mean when I say we can't get right, baby? Right there. Look at this. Somebody come look at this. No way. Stop that. Stop the presses, fam. I'm
going to shoot it then. Oh, they call it ISO? Is that what they want?
Lots of contact there.
Perfect. Buckets. You already know. Williams with it. Looking. Come on, bro. You got to contest your man, bro. What are you doing?
After the basket by Nikola Mirotic. Freak.
Let's go. You're supposed to be the top defender in the league. You're supposed to be the best defender in the East, bro. Come on. Finally, I'm at the point guard position. It took Coach two quarters, bro. It's only 59 seconds left in the quarter. That's how long it took Coach.
To the middle.
Let's go, man. Already getting assists, bro. Already making my team better. Let's go. That's bucket team. Let's go. And they put me right back at the shooting guard position. For real. I'm playing defense, man. I'm trying to help. That's buckets.
Kicks it out to Wigan. He dishes it to Towns.
That's buckets. That's buckets. Finally, man. Y'all see what 2K do to me, bro?
They get it again.
Dang! Ooh, bro, please. Oh, no, not Stokes. Come on, bro. Stokes, bro. I know you're not used to shooting these, bro. But at this point, just give me one. Yes! Yes! I'm not going to ask you more than what you did. One is good enough for me, bro, because I know your ass about to. Oh, he made a post! It's a sign, bro. We gotta win, bro. We are overdue a win. We gotta win, bro. Wiggins, you my right hand? Are you my go-to? Oh my God, man! Come on!
Chicago the other way.
Come on!
15 points was their biggest lead in the game.
Oh my God, this team sucks. That was all right, Towns.
Here's Carter Williams. Another one falls for Chicago.
All right, bro. So, yeah, guys, y'all go ahead and let me know what team y'all want me to go to, bro, because I'm definitely not going to stay here, bro. Ain't no way, bro.
I'm turning the offensive play calling on automatic. I don't know, man. Like, the coach is pretty stupid. He can't even put me at the point guard position, so I'm not sure how this is going to work out, but we're going to try it out.
100% on the night. So, for Chicago,
I like this. I know a pick coming.
One with Butler is the two.
Let's go. All the way. I like that. I know that play. That play been in the game since 2K12. Dang, nothing was going to happen out of that.
Towns sets the pick for free.
Buckets. Let's go. I kind of like these plays, bro. I mean, even though that wasn't the play, I kind of like the plays, bro. You feel me?
To stop the drought, it's good.
Oh, my goodness. What was that? Hey, this Hall of Fame for you, bro. I knew this when I signed up for it. They want me to post up this man?
Now here's Freak, defended by Butler.
Oh, got him with the cross. Let's go. They want him to post him up, post me right back, right bite?
Right, Mike?
Got your ass.
Bro! Whoa! Post me up again. I bet you won't do it again. I bet you won't do it. Oh, he about to do it again. He did it again.
And now a 9-point Bulls lead.
All right. Word.
That much of an advantage.
Word. Ooh, that's what I. Oh, yeah. Pull that. Man, you better shoot the ball when I give it to you and you open. Man, Eric, man, I got to do everything out here. Broke his ankles and dunk the goal. Dunk the ball. Dunk the whatever. Ooh, man, he sleep. Got him jumping. Come on now. Come on now. You're supposed to be the best defender in the league. I'm giving you buckets right now, man. Uh-oh. Weird kid. Lock him up, weird kid. Lock him up, young wolves.
Here we go.
Ah, you stupid. Yo, he thought I was going to the three. You thought. I got 40 points.
You look back at this one.
Come on, Jimmy. You trash, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. You supposed to be better than this, Jimmy. So, yeah, man, we lose, bro, because my team sucks, bro. And I dropped 40-something points just now on one of the best defenders in the league, and we still lose by 11 points, bro. How does that happen? Andrew Wiggins shot 2-for-11, folks. We can stick with here and hopefully try to move up into the 8th seed or the 7th seed spot and go against the Warriors, the Clippers, or the Spurs. But if I leave, I'm probably going to go to the Pacers, unless you guys just comment a good team that I just haven't thought of right now. But I think the best team for me to go to will probably be the Pacers. So y'all let me know. Wolves, Pacers. Wolves, Pacers. Or whatever other team you can think of that's actually lit. That, like, I need a team that's not whack, bro. Don't try to send me to no whack team. You need to play for the Jazz. No! No! We're not doing that. I need to win. I want to win. I'm like KD. I'm leaving.